trying the best Southern food in San Jose.
First off, I tried the oxtail and it was so tender. I had to try it with the rice and it was just so bomb. I was in heaven.
Next was the fried fish and the size of the pieces were huge.
I had to dunk it with the sauce and it was so bomb. The breading was so crispy and flaky
and the fish was cooked to perfection.
The fried chicken wasn't as crispy as the fish, but it was super moist and had a ton of flavor. And y'all know me, I had to get some dessert. Key lime pie had a very strong flavor. It was so good. The banana pudding was even better though. It was so creamy and so fluffy.